What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. About to continue where we left off in Mafia. Before I get started, appreciate y'all for watching the High on Live video. And I appreciate the subscribers. We are at 532 subscribers. We're on our way to 600 subscribers. I really appreciate y'all for coming on this journey with your boy. I really appreciate it. We're about to continue where we left off with Mafia and see what happens with Mafia with the Molotov Party. I believe that's what it's called, but it's just started. But again, I appreciate y'all for the subscribers, though. It means a lot to me, but let's get started. So it is the Molotov Party, 1930. Yeah, that's it, boss.
I hate sitting around, boring as hell.
We're about to go see Vinny. What happens next? Oh.
Oh, she's gonna sink. Who's this then? Vinny. It's here, Tommy. We're doing a little job together. All right, you're good. Hey.
Nice to meet you.
Shooters or ruts? Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Appreciate it.
If the bat don't work out for you, I got a few cocktails.
What a treat. Give me the Molotovs. Love it. Good to meet you too, sir. Alright, I'll let you know. I'll let you know.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got a way with cars. Something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago.
Hmm.
I know Ralphie probably got it taken out of our yard. Hey, guy's fine. It's good to get a change for the cab. You know that's the thing, Marty? Sober. Is that whiskey back there in the truck? Yep. Yeah. New supplier. You guys deal in broad daylight? Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off.
Oof.
Today, not this junker.
Hey, chill.
This is their first drop off. The cops know better than to come sniff around.
Oh,
we got cops.
Oh. Alright, keep on going. Can we get it? Alright, here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, the cop is nowhere. Yeah, yeah, officer. Yeah. Yeah, you're right about that. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm swerving while I'm driving. Jeez. Crazy. Oh, I gotta slow down. There's like a cop right up here. Could I? Yeah, let's just do it that way. Let's just do it that way. Let's just skip it.
Smoking you up front and leaving the motors out back. They're some lazy bastards.
Oh, really? You're no help of a friend, bud. Just want to let you know that, man. Oh. Okay, here we go. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Yeah, no duh, I died. You have to get that jump every time. After that, I don't have to start all over to the driving. Alright. I'm sorry.
Now let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging.
Punk, you car, everything. Crap. What's up, boys? What's up, boys? What we doing here? Huh?
Come on, Tom. There's gonna be more of them.
Lose a mile of time and let's see some grace. Alright, sounds good. Where is it? We only got two, bud. They ain't gonna like it. Okay. Now that was a smart move, man. Oh my god. Well, yeah, no duh, we got cops.
You lose by driving real fast and you get clear of them.
good. All right. I don't know. Oh my gosh, bro. Well, how am I supposed to know that was a cop? Oh my gosh, I got achievement for it. I don't care. Well, I do care, but... Okay. You know, I'll hit something. Yeah, no kidding. Bro, y'all are taking me all over the place here. Bro, what happened to you shooting outside the... Okay, we lost him. Let's go. Got baited, homie. Bro, y'all cops are wild. I'm just trying to do a mission. I need to take something. Oh man, y'all calling in support? Y'all are so aggressive. I need to take something here. Oh my god, dude. Okay. I had to swerve while driving. Okay, I'm losing him. Yep. Go back to the base. Well, interesting. What? Yeah, I did.
Keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. Right.
Thank you.
The bomb and Luigi.
You can't have a party without the Motel party. Okay, so we're not gonna continue because this is the next chapter. So we're gonna stop right here, but guys,
if you like the video,
actually, we can do another one. Cause I was about to end the video, but I was like, yeah, you know what? Let me do another one. Alright guys, so here's the game plan here. Hold on. So we're gonna do this. Well, I know how to drive and stuff like that.
Okay.
The
Liberals took the breaking lights. We're better than you. But the bills still do, and everyone pays up. We can handle it.
Vinny sent to say he's got something for you, Tom. Head down first.
So this game is really, really cool, though. I don't know.
Just
oh, really? Oh, how nice. You're so kind. What type of gun is it? It's the revolver. What target? Oh, this one. Okay. I was like so confused. I was like. Yeah. Okay. And then. All right, appreciate you. Thank you. seriously, Ralphie. What kind of... Boys, hey, thank you, Ralphie.
First, we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longwood Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Al's late again?
Seems so. That's too bad.
I hate when driving out and I get stuff like that. I love it, but God, I hate it. It is, sometimes.
First we got Al. He runs a bakery on Longwood Street. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
We're going slow.
Seems so. That's too bad.
Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I gotta be careful because it's like you have to be careful of how fast you pull out of this area because I gotta be careful. Yeah. Let's get up. Buy some time a little bit. I mean, not buy time, but.
It's a breeze. When they put up a fight, sometimes you gotta think on your feet.
Sure.
Just follow my lead.
Okay, sounds good. Yeah, I get it. They go to that table. Appreciate it. Buy in. Oh, almost dried off without you, bud.
Okay, next up we got old Eugene's place, China store up on Tallow.
All right, we're gonna skip this one. I don't want to do that, but if it saves time, why not? Let that fly.
I'll cover this one, Sam. You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. I'll be careful, man. Don't do something in there that gets us in trouble.
Yeah, when Polly's built up a little steam, he needs to let it out on his own.
No. That doesn't seem good. Good. I was about to run into that person. No smoking. He's breaking the rules anyway. Jeez. Say don't come back, but we're breaking the rules anyway. Remember, I'll bring it out. Okay, just making sure. You know what? Maybe I need to think that through. I'll try to force it. Got him in the mouth. Come on, I love to see it. right here. I don't want this. In the leg. Oh my God. I gotta go. Ooh. He got the money. We gotta get him. Let's go. I'm sorry, homie.
Where is Sam?
He's okay. Inside.
Go get the money!
Alright, I'm getting the money. Stop the car. Stop your car. Thank you.
going to cost me. What it meant to be on the inside. I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
Let's go. Straight up shootout. Alright, we're gonna stop right here because if I press continue, then it's gonna send me to the next. So yeah. Alright, guys, I'll see you in the next one. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel. I appreciate y'all for the subscribers. Wanna see more? Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel. I send more your way tomorrow. And, yeah. See you in the next one. And I'll see you with 2K tomorrow as well. Until then, I'm out.